Hi everybody, how are you doing today? Second day's challenge me to do power of love. Yay! I feel good today. And thank you for watching me and then, you know, join with me. So, should I start a power of love? Before that, I'm gonna tell you why, you know, I started doing this because I was a bit upset the other day. So then I found my great friend Linda, who make my heart today too, Linda's heart. And she told me to try to do this for 21 days. So grow my love very, you know, strongly from my body. Yes, I love that. So I said, yeah, no thinking. I say, definitely, I'm going to do it. So I wish you join too, or just even watch me, or you can write down. You know what's different today? It's a bit noisy, this place, by the way. It's, you know, kids can be running, you know, running. But anyway, so today is already, I just did something very new things. I did some challenge already, like, I wrote this thing, so, and my sign and the date too. I couldn't fill in like all paper. Maybe tomorrow I can be better, but let's just read together. If I don't give you space, I try to some space for you. But you know, yesterday, first time I was watching my telephone to read like all love quote, and then I realized I wasn't ready to read because some word I couldn't say properly, and then just I asked, you know, my daughter Mega. And Mega, how gonna say this one? Abundance, all things I couldn't say very properly. So apologize. Today, little bit better because I was listening Google say, electricity. Anyway, purpose, divine. Sorry, I couldn't say very much yesterday. And then, not very much. I couldn't pray very well to music, but just because non-stop recording this, because if I just stop or edit it, probably I never satisfied. So I'm gonna just one go, you know? So you with me, okay? Are you ready? Okay, today I couldn't do a chat. Bell, standing bell. Love. I am love. I am purpose. I was made with divine intention. I am beautiful and worthy of love. I am enough. I am worthy of giving and receiving love. I deserve the best and I accept the best now. Love follows me everywhere I go. I welcome love with open arms. I am grateful for the abundance of love in my life. My heart is always open to love. I have the power to give love endlessly. I naturally attract love everywhere I go. I welcome love with open arms. I am magnetic and irresistible to those around me. Love is attracted to me and I am attracted to love. My inner beauty naturally radiate outward. My relationship are always safe and fulfilling. I radiate unconditional love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Arigato. Arigato with me. And I use today this lighting for charcoal. My charcoal, old charcoal here. And it made my finger everywhere mess with charcoal. And anyway, so today I have been drinking very good. Finish this Moringa tea from my friend's place, Maroon Herbs. I finished, I had to get another one. Drink many, many Moringa tea this today. And thing is, I wanted to tell you this. Am I talking too much, blah, blah? But yeah, I forgot this. Yesterday, last night, before, you know, I send my son Tenshi to before goes he's going sleep. I said, let's just read together about the power of love. So we did. So I'm so happy. He said, yes, okay, mommy. So he repeated what I said. And then after finish, thank you. I said, thank you, Tenshi. And then Tenshi said to me, mommy, Tenshi said to me yesterday, say, my head says, I love love. Love is my destination. I was so like surprised, you know, like straight away he said, my head said, I love love. Love is my destiny. But I think he told me today destination. It's so beautiful, so much power. I love it. Okay, anyway, thank you to listen. So I'm gonna play this tune. So this is soul and inspiration. Thank you. and inspiration. Thank you for listening. Arigato. Love you all. You are soul and inspiration. Thank you.